Go ahead, just talk about the final game here, Joe.
Yeah, final game. I don't know, 6-5, I guess. Gave him 4 in the first. I mean, they're solid hits. They're going right through the holes. We were diving and missing. So we got behind quick, 4-0. Second inning, they get 2. And like me and Tommy said, you know, hey, shut them down. We'll get back in the game. We gave up 0 runs the rest of the game and fought our way back into it. Cut the lead in half, made it 6-3. And then got another run and then another run. And just fell short in the end. You know, we felt if we could have got one runner on, preferably the leadoff runner in the last inning, we had a plan to use somebody to hit to the right side, move him to second, and then use a bigger stick, pinch hitter. Even a deep fly ball to right, we were going to push that run and try to get 2 bases on a tag up if we had to. If not, we had Tyler Fisher coming up top of the order. And maybe we could have won the game. But, I mean, overall, you know, it's a great team effort. Man, what an amazing group. Amazing lineup, I mean, defensively. I mean, all the way around. I mean, it was just a great tournament, a good group of guys. And you know, I mean, really, if you think about it, we haven't been here in 4 years. We had two half-assed batting practices. Couldn't get a scrimmage because of the weather. So for a team that has not played together in 4 years to come out here and, you know, finish in the top half of the bracket or better, top third of the bracket, I would imagine, is definitely a good weekend. So we'll see what happens. We'll get back home, start playing this style. And can't imagine what this team could do if we were playing, you know, fall ball and in summer and then coming out here to the tournament.
Gloves, I mean, gloves,
we'd just be that much better. So hopefully we'll see you next year.